Hello and welcome to Idle Games TV. This time is Idle Crafting Empire. Let's check it out. The guys are doing their thing. Okay, so I had the possibility to watch an ad and my offline incomes would be doubled up, but I didn't choose that. So as you can see, this is my main hero, the guy with the glasses and with the huge hammer. And these are my pets. You will get different kinds of pets, you know, depending on what kind of level you pass. So probably at level 120 you will get a new pet, at level 150 a new pet, and so on. You will see, not so hard. Okay, so this is how far I got. This is an idle clicker game, or idle swap game, honestly. So you need to swap on your screen in order for the main hero to use his huge hammer over there. So you're gonna see. So right now I have all the skills unlocked over here, as you can see. So Goldfinger, if I'm gonna hit those ones, everything turns to gold. So quite a useful skill, let's say like that, but not to be used over here. Okay, afterwards you have the random dynamite part. A different kind of skills, as I told you. You need to swipe with the last two skills, and with the first three ones you don't need actually to swipe. I'm gonna show you in a bit. Okay, swipe blocks complete. So I just completed the goal over here. So as you can see, lots and lots of goals for you to achieve. Okay, this is another skill. So right now my companions, or my pets, as I told you, have their damage usually increased. This is a tornado that will do lots and lots of damage. And this is the TNT. That's also gonna do damage. So as you saw over there, you have only 5 skills. Sorry. Okay, so over here you have fortune pods. I'll show you in a bit. This is the ship. So you can do, you can skip different kind of levels if you're gonna use the gems, but also you can skip if you're gonna reset your progress. You can skip for the first 30 stages or something. I'm gonna show you in a bit. I'm just gonna restart my progress. So over here, these are the crafting. I just crafted just 2 items, but right now if I'm gonna restart, I will have different kind of options. We're gonna see in a bit. Over here, if I'm gonna connect, I'm gonna get different kind of things as well. This is the shop when you actually use your gems that you just collected. You can put real money over here as well if you desire to do that. Okay, so you have the drill over here. So if you're gonna watch 7 ads one by one, you will get these possibilities. So the drill will work for 23 hours. This is the lesson that I saw, 23 hours, and it will bring you this kind of resources. Don't click on the drill if you just restarted the game, you just resetted the progress. It will give you the gold on the level that you're at. So if you're just at the first levels, don't use the, no, not that you don't use the drill, don't click on it if the drill just finished the work. So wait until you're much more advanced in the game, and afterwards click it. Okay, so let me show you over here. I have that box. Okay, so return and refine. This is the thing. So the basic idea of the game, if you destroy the cubicles in the game, you get, as you can see, the keys. Also with the keys you will unlock different kind of chests, but also different kind of resources in the top corner, as you can see. I will show you in a bit. Over here you will upgrade your pets. With every 10 levels you get different kinds of bonuses. So much gold from boxes, companion damage 100, and it's only 2 companion damage 100. Yes, so it depends on the pattern, depends on the level that they're at. All right, and this guy, let's see, 5 damage. Oh my god. All right, so much more faster right now. Okay, let's go for world 230, and afterwards we're gonna restart the progress of the game. not that hard. If you're gonna stay in the game and not go idle, you will advance much more faster. I just let my companion do the work, honestly, and I didn't quite play it that much. I didn't do the swipe so much, and as you can see, you can advance much more faster if you're gonna upgrade your main hero. Don't forget that. Okay, so let's hope we're gonna meet the boss of this game. Is this the boss of this game? No, okay. So this is a jelly. Okay, if I'm gonna destroy the big jelly thing, I'm gonna get the resources. You can see. Teamwork. Okay, so jelly defeated. I just got 45 jellies. Okay, let's go. Okay, so let's go. Awesome. Okay, guys. So over here we have an event, a tournament that is gonna start in 2 days and 7 hours. Definitely something where you're gonna restart your game progress at the first level, and you will rank up accordingly to the level that you're at the finish of the tournament. At the end of the tournament, sorry. So if you're much more advanced than the other players in the game, you will be the first one and you'll get different kind of rewards. You'll see. Okay, so let's restart and let me show you. So return and refine. So right now I'm starting from level number 1, base camp. Over here. So my resource. Grass that is turned into grass box. Dirt that is turned into bricks. Wood that will be turned into planks. Stone that will be turned into stone blocks, and metal bars, and jelly into jelly bottle or potions. Okay, continue, and over here, let me see. So every time you're gonna see this, you're gonna see what you're gonna craft. So let's see, all damage 300, jelly duration plus 0.5 seconds, all damage 200, 5 more gold from jelly, all damage 200, critical chance. Okay, 150. Also, you can upgrade the ones that you already crafted. So as you can see, 60% much more damage and TNT damage much more. And on this one, 60% much more damage and 10 more gold from blocks. No, just 5. Okay, so I'm gonna craft this one, which is much more harder. Let's see. Okay, so all damage 300. That was what I was looking for. And let's see the pick. 100 damage and critical. 60%, 60%, and 150%. So definitely craft this one. So if my okay, so awesome. Which one? We'll go with the critical chance. The fact that I'm staying offline much more in this game. Okay, different kind of things. So over here. All right. So let's open the box. If you're gonna watch an ad, you're gonna get the double rewards. But you can watch an ad only for 30 minutes. You'll need to wait for 30 minutes if you're gonna watch. If you want, sorry, let me say it again. So if you're gonna watch the ad, you will get double the rewards. But you need to wait another 30 minutes for you to have the same option again. So it's a cooldown skill. Sorry about that. Okay, you have the golden chest over here, as you can see, and let's start to show you something. Start. Okay, so this is the first one. Oh, lots of damage. Okay, so over here I can skip with an ad, or I can skip with the gems. I will skip with the gems. I'm not gonna watch the ad. Okay, so right now I'm gonna be at level 30. Okay, so I'm gonna have the two pets, and I also can skip to level 90. Okay, let's go. No, I'm gonna keep the gems because I want to show you something. So right now I'm gonna just let the pets do their thing. All right, and let's go over here. So fortune pods. So this is something like a lottery or the casino, if you want. So I'm gonna show you in a bit. So you have 4 pods, 1, 2, 3, and 4. You will get different kind of rewards. At level 1 you will be safe, but afterwards, at level 0, so. But at level 1, the Mad Doctor will appear. sorry about that. Okay, so as you can see, the med doctor is on box number one, and I tapped on box number two. So right now it can be on a different kind of pod. Let's go for number four. All right, so I'm safe. If you're gonna click him, you have the chance to quit, but you lose all your rewards until then, or you have the chance to pay 25 gems at first, afterwards 50, afterwards 100, something like that, and you will have the chance to go much more further in the game. The further I got was 27 or 26. Okay, so every 5 levels you will get fruits that with the fruits you will upgrade your pets. Sorry about my English. So as you can see over here, Dr. Jelly, I can give up or I can play on and give him 25 gems. I will give him the 25 gems and I can open another one. Okay, and right now I'm gonna just leave, so hit exit and I'm gonna get my rewards. You can definitely go much more further. You have the possibility to earn gems with those pods, and the gems that you get from the pods, consume them if you're clicking on the Dr. Jelly. So don't forget that. Okay, so let's open them up. So I have only bronze gems. That might be much more better rewards in the golden chest than the other ones, in the silver chest. This one's will be for now. Okay.
Fă ce contează cu adevărat. Tu decizi. Uneori, o decizie bună durează o viață întreagă.
Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally clicked the ad. So here it is. So over here, as you can see, 30 minutes. I need to wait until I can double my rewards. Okay guys, that's it. That's all that I wanted to let you know. So if you're gonna swipe, as I told you, you're gonna progress much more faster, but the pets will do the thing for you if you log in often. And you will watch an ad, you will get your offline incomes increased by 2, and afterwards you will have your pets and so on and so on. You get the idea. So this is something I forgot to show you. So Golden Hammer, your main character, will have double damage for 5 minutes if you're gonna watch an ad. So don't forget the skills. As you can see over here, after you will get to level 200, and you're gonna unlock your fifth skill, you can use your skills from the first level, so don't forget that. Okay guys, that's it for now. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Take care, until next time. Bye.